Fellas, yes, they are. Am I right? And they are friendly. They are friendly. You know why? Because it is freezing here. A fat man is attractive in this town. Look at that guy. He looks really warm. Look at him. The other day, I was just sitting around my apartment, naming my balls. Now, that's what I do. I'd like you all to meet Eric and Weird Tingling Pain Should I See Someone. Some of these holidays I can't stand, like Halloween, I don't enjoy. Because you know what? No matter what I would dress up as, my dad would always put me down. I'd be dressed up as like a little vampire, right? He'd be like, oh, what are you, a little vampire? You want to see something that really sucks? You see that thing sitting on the couch? I got to that for the rest of my life. Thanks a lot, Toronto! Yes! Yuck yucks, I think I bombed. But who cares? Because this week I'm in Toronto, Canada, one of the biggest party cities in North America. Lots of hot women, cool bars, and there's no capital punishment in Canada, so anything can happen. Come on, let's go! How'd you get those across the border?
Welcome to Canada.
Yes.
Are you a Yankee?
Yes. I'm a Yankee traitor.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trading beavers and pelts. What?
You know what a Yankee is?
What is it? You're going to tell me, aren't you?
Definition of a Yankee.
Go ahead.
Same thing as a quickie, except you do it with your hand.
In Canada, that's humor. Okay? Where am I now?
You're in the entertainment district.
Back alley. Fancy clubs. Come on. Hey, what's up? Hey, ladies. Give me the drink of the house.
The house drink is the red martini, but it's actually $14.
It's $14? Usually I don't drink anything with a little bit of strawberry on the side, but, you know, a different place, different customs,
you have to try it.
You have to live, right? Hi, guys. I have a martini, too. That's what we call in the U.S. a nice rack. I don't know what they call it up here. Come on.
I don't know. I don't know.
I'll start it for you. So it's your birthday, LaDan. And are these your friends here?
We've all slept together.
You've all slept together. Go on. I want to hear a story. LaDan, you know what I'm doing? I'm getting your present ready. I'm getting your present ready. Oh, thanks, guys.
All right, have a good night.
Interesting people, let's find some. You guys want to talk to us on American television?
No, I'm sorry.
I like the sound of that, American television. Sounds like we're journalists or something. They don't know that we're just drunk. Hey, ladies, what's up? Do you guys want to talk to us on TV?
Okay.
Fellas, let's talk a bit. Miss, I've been waiting for you all night to talk to you. There's no need for saluting here. I'm a working man.
Got an early plane to catch.
Would you like to talk to me? Hey, guys, you want to... You in the sweater! Come on, Brian, let's chant it!
What are you guys filming?
This is for the Comedy Central. It's the Insomniac Show. You guys have never seen it?
No. Is that a TV station? Or?
Sure. Nothing? How about now?
The butt?
You probably don't recognize me without a beer in my hand. Which way should we head?
Big at the end of the bar.
Big at the end of the bar?
That there is.
That sounds like a Hemingway novel. What's happening? You have a lot of men around you. Have a sip. Whatever happened to May I? Oh, see it? Keep it. Keep it. Canadian beer. I have one thing to say to the people who make this. Thank you! This is the Labatt Beer Factory. Come on, let's check it out. Look at them all. It's like a conga line. Whoa. Thanks a lot, man, for what you do here. Thanks a lot, man. Thanks, man. Thanks. Woo, yeah. Do you know how many times I've enjoyed your product? This gentleman I definitely have to thank. This is Ed Miziolik. Now, Ed, tell everybody what you do here at Labatt.
I'm fortunate enough to be the brewmaster here at Labatt's Metro.
How does it get together to become alcohol that makes me attractive and think I can fight?
In the kettle is what we call wort. It's where we add hops.
Wort?
Wort. We add the yeast to that later.
You know, there's a lot of words in there that aren't too delicious to say. Yeast, wort. You know, these are usually things you wake up next to.
We go 24 hours a day.
7 days a week?
7 days a week right now, yes. This is when it was brewed, and these are the brew numbers.
So it has like a birth date.
It does.
See, guys, so this isn't really a fermentation room. It's like a nursery. Yes. Shh. Hey, what's up, fellas? This is not internet porn. This is actual beer, beer making.
You get your porn if you want.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Here you go.
So he's moving all kinds of liquid, I'm moving all kinds of liquid, and he's moving all kinds of liquid. I'm moving 500 hectoliters an hour.
Hectoliters? So, Steve, you've been working here how long?
28 years.
You come home smelling like booze, that's okay, right?
Every night.
Every night. Yep. See? How much beer do you produce in a shift?
We'll do about 55,000 dozen every single shift, Dave.
55,000 dozen?
Yes.
That should be enough. Oh, my God, there's beer on the ground.
Oh, Dave, that's soap.
Oh, yeah?
That's soap. Yeah. That lubricates the lines.
Thanks. Each beer is heading out to its own little adventure. Like this one, to a bachelor party. Or over here, sip during a golf game. How about this one? Some drunk loser sitting at home watching porn. I'll see you later. I'm trying to have a quiet moment. Hey guys, what's up?
His
oh!
He wants to f me, everybody.
He does? Well, she is a beaut, man. You picked a nice one.
He thought I was a tramp.
Who did?
My eyeliner.
I thought you just read palms.
Oh, that's not very nice.
I know, I'm kidding.
Well, that's my purse. It's got my ID.
Right, you'll get your own purse.
I'm German.
You're German, are you? What do you think of the Canadian men? I'm not from here, by the way.
Where are you from?
I'm from America. Have you heard of it? You hit the 48th parallel, you keep going. When you hear gunfire, you're there. Oh, Germany. Is it all Nina Hagen 99 Luft balloons over there, or what's going on?
Well, that was a long time
ago. I'm sorry, I'm an old man.
It's Nina. What are you doing?
What am I doing? Slowly falling in love. You? Are you from Canada?
Of course.
Oh, great. So you're kind of the Canadian me.
Why, where are you from?
I'm from the States.
No.
You're American?
Yes.
I'm not allowed in the States.
Oh, why not? Same reason why I'm not really allowed into France.
Probably.
Jack, do we have this in common? We do.
Oh.
Voila. Jack, the Canadian version of me. Do you want to switch hats and see what's going on? Huh? Which one's which?
Hey. Welcome to Canada, man.
Some things aren't the same. Taxi! Taxi! Water taxi, that is. And the man driving it is Ralph.
Hey, Dave.
Permission to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Okay, let's take a ride. What's the name of this boat?
Brendacy.
The Brendacy. Ah, the life of a water taximan.
You've got the island. There's 750 people that live on the two residential islands. Anybody that's out past 11:30 has to take the water taxi. It's the only other way unless they have their own boat.
What happened here?
My brother ran into the dock, basically on a windy day.
No offense, but shouldn't someone be steering?
No, it tries by itself.
Oh. So, what is this, like Kit from Knight Rider?
It's on the magic boat. Autopilot. Hey, Kit!
What's that way? Because I know the city's the other way.
Hanlon's Point is over there.
And where's America?
America's way that way.
That way.
South. Tell me something. Have you ever swabbed the deck?
No, I haven't.
Oh, you're about to learn.
I think I'm going
to
do it.
Here. Well, just make sure it goes all in one direction. There, that's it.
Oh, I see. What's this, for whaling?
I'm looking for the great white orca.
Oh, paddles. What is that, the cheap fare? Let me ask you this, though, man.
Hold on.
Hey, you don't have any Ritalin on here, do you? Come over here for a second.
What's Ritalin?
Focus with me.
What's Ritalin?
Let's get a picture behind the beautiful tower.
Oh, geez.
Yeah, really, Ralph.
Going inside the airport, we can't do that.
Holy. Is everything all right?
We were just out in a forbidden airspace.
Almost got shot out of the water. You've been driving a water taxi for how long?
7 years.
7 years now.
I've seen one dead body, actually.
One dead body. Really?
It was frozen right in the ice, kind of.
Oh.
Not good.
Oh. Hey, I think we got a fare.
Water taxi.
Drinking and water taxi don't mix. Me getting a sick tum tum, like in a regular taxi. Have you guys ever made out on a water taxi?
No, but somebody has.
Somebody has.
You can ask Ralph.
He's not looking at me, is he? Steady. You got it, Ralph.
Thanks. Do you want to try to drive the boat or what?
Me?
Ready to be the captain?
Yes.
Come on, get in here.
Let me throw my cigarette overboard here.
Oh, you can smoke while you're driving. It's all right.
You can?
Temperature gauge, oil gauge, voltage.
Can you get one of me at the wheel?
Oh, please. Okay, ready? Cheese. Yeah, this is pretty good.
Yeah, how is my ear? Is it all right?
That way. Look at that pizza cutter.
Okay, I'm trying to concentrate here, Rob.
We got you now. There it is. You look like a French fisherman.
No wonder people are annoyed by me.
Yes.
Is there a reason why
there's smoke?
Is there a reason why there's smoke in here?
No, it's not supposed to be smoking in here.
Okay.
Can you smell that?
Yeah.
What is that? You didn't drop a cigarette, did you?
I think we should get back to the shore area.
Look, somebody sat on the fire extinguisher.
Battle station?
Oh, look at that.
I was swam to Buffalo.
Who did that?
When
Brian
that.
Did that. Look, that's what it was. Jeez.
This is some night.
CN Tower looks cool.
Yeah.
I've never been to New York City. I'd like to go sometime.
You should definitely go.
Yeah.
This happens on a boat, all right?
Cop.
Where were you a couple of hours ago? Have you heard of this new thing called Jägermeister shots? So you guys are roommates?
Yes.
We are roommates.
Okay, I have to ask a question.
Sure.
Is he a screamer? Is he?
I don't know. I've never heard him.
In the throes of passion, you've never heard him yelping, moaning, kicking the wall, banging boots?
I hear some noise sometimes, but I don't know if anybody's there.
I'm with you on that. She's a tough one, man.
Thanks,
she's
Naomi.
A tough one.
That's it. You look great.
Yes, look at her on the phone. Bling, bling. Right? What was
this
it?
This guy. He's fucking around with a camera and shit.
37. This is what I'm doing with my life.
No, he's just talking.
Should have stayed in high school. There's a lot more to do. Come on. If you come to Toronto, you really got to check out the museum. Closed. God damn it, I wanted to see some clay pots, but a chip, damn. But there's one museum in Toronto that's always open, the Norm Elder Museum.
Is that you, Dave?
Hey, Norm, what's happening?
How you doing? Come on in.
Being a night owl like myself, I always want to hit a museum, but they're always closed. You know, thank goodness for your place.
I've always been up late. I never get up before noon.
Watch out, leopard. Norm, you got quite a collection here. Where have you traveled to get all this stuff?
I started doing the Arctic and the Sahara, but then I got really interested in the Amazon. Went to the Congo, Borneo, New Guinea. These are elephant teeth. They like to kill outsiders.
We ate those in the Amazon.
How about, I don't know, Disney World? Have you ever been there?
I have been.
You have?
I had to have a look. That's a lion that we had here and it died. We just kept it. I really like skulls of all different sorts just because of their sculptural quality.
He's not looking at my head, is he?
This is my bedroom, but I,
This is your bedroom?
Yeah.
So this is like not only a museum, this is your house.
Yeah, I've been here 35 years, and I'm sort of starting to melt into it.
Mm. Hey, puppy. Oh, someone stuffed
Springer
their pet.
Springer Spaniel. It was sort of the thing to do in Victorian times. I'd like to be stuffed myself. Yeah, I think it'd be sort of a hoot.
What's in here?
Just more junk.
Mayan acid has everything come alive here. That's not stuffed.
That's Jerry the lemur. He's an orphan zoo animal.
Can I pet him?
He bites, so.
Oh, then I.
Maybe you shouldn't. See this old TV sort of protected because they pee on it sometimes.
Oh. Do they ever blink?
I'm going to show you slides of Irian Jaya
and then the Amazon, the Congo.
Wow.
Now, she's probably quite shy because she wouldn't have seen a camera before.
You're telling me.
Oh, yeah, there's our boat. It sort of went under.
Who's that handsome fella?
I just like collecting bugs.
And hey, what's going on here? What is that, spring break?
No.
There's something on there, things.
The different tribes have different lengths and different sizes, and then the missionaries have run into a word, Kiwanuk, and it means, may I suck your d-? Nobody actually said it to me. This is the largest pigeon in the world.
Can I have some more tea?
These are caterpillars you can't touch. Well, and they're excited because I'm brushing my teeth. Do you want to go on to the Congo?
Norm, can I get some more tea? Thank you.
They have about 14 different types of potatoes, and that's my friend Ralph, and Ruth's eating some corn.
How many slides do you have, Norm?
About 85,000, I think.
85,000? Secret sauce. I love a mystery. What is it?
I can't tell you. I have to kill you.
That's the best way to get it. How is it?
It's good?
Yeah.
You know why did they go eat there?
What's up?
Why did they go eat there?
There's a dress code, pal.
A dress code, like your dress code.
Did someone order a very emotional painter?
No emotional painter. Like, I'm not an emotional painter. I'm just taking the best falafel in town. It's across the dress.
Put him back in. Zap him back to your dimension.
She's a beautiful woman. A nice
it's girl. A guy!
He's funnier than you are.
You think?
Yes.
What do you think? What do you think I'm funny?
You are funny.
I play yak. What do you think I'm funny? Thank you very much. And not bad for your age, but 21 US, which is 40 Canadian. Look at the legs as long as last winter on this.
Must be some kind of frostbite.
What do you mean frostbite? This guy doesn't know what
to do. This is the third stage of hypothermia. I knew you'd get tired. Now it's my turn. Aduda, aduda, yo, ahoha, ahoha, all right. Now you know how it feels.
You know what's for
Jesus Christ. Hey, do you hear that?
Come on, let's check it out.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Sorry. Ow.
He's the DJ.
Lloyd, how late does this rave go till?
5 a.m.
5 a.m. And why do you call it dark rave?
It's dark because it's a big party, so they're part of the rave.
Okay.
Better than any other rave that I've ever been to. It's like most.
You know you have a man behind you.
Yes, this is my boyfriend.
Okay.
This is the chill out room. After everybody's been dancing, we need a place to sit back and kind of relax. See? People are relaxing. They've got wheels on the chairs! Let's play bumper cars. Defense, come on! You guys, can I get a picture with you?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. Definitely. Is the dog in?
Yeah, let's get him up here.
Oh, look at him. Ow! he wants me out, okay.
Talk to you later.
Bye. Will we really talk, though, or is that just a goodbye? My name's Dave.
Dave?
Or Chase. You can call me Chase.
Okay.
You don't have to do it.
Let's hug.
I love you, Dave. Good luck. I wish you luck.
I'm sorry, I think I got some nose sniffle on you.
On me. I love you.
Oh, my camera. There's one last thing I have to do. Come on.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rock.
Good morning. I'm Lily Kwan with our top story. In Britain, burger-munching youngsters were horrified as the manager of their local McDonald's bludgeoned a rat to death with a broom.
Naked News is
but
on the air.
The caught in dinner during a 1985 robbery, then lost a leg to diabetes while in prison.
Sunrise and an early morning snow. That's my cue to head out of town. Toronto, thanks for a great night and some great pictures to remember it by. It's been a blast. And I learned something. The American dollar goes a long way in Canada, huh? Mercedes. And this is my new special friend, Sylvia. Say hi. Well, I better head out of here before she realizes I'm not Andre Agassi. So I'll see you next week. Get some sleep. Yeah, we're off. Now let me tell you a little bit about tennis. Sylvia, it's not really a game of the body, it's more of the mind.
It's a dream come true.
I'm drinking my way back to Manhattan.
When Dave hits his home turf.
First bar I ever got drunk in.
On an all-new Insomniac with Dave Attell.
Quicker, quicker. I'm almost sober.
Next Thursday at 10, only on Comedy Central.
I have to go, Mom.
This is Dave.